After creating a task, tap on the assignee icon to assign the task to a team member. Or you can set an assignee in the detail panel. Tap Add Assignee and choose the member you want to assign the task to. If the person isn't a member of your project yet, you can type in his or her email address to invite him or her to the project first. He or she will then receive an invitation email from Quire and need to confirm to get in the project. If you want to change the assignee of a task, tap on the new assignee to replace the original one. You can set multiple assignees to a task. Tap on the blank space to move the cursor position first, then add another team member. Changing the assignee is also very easy. Just select which assignee you want to remove first, then tap on the new one to replace the original one. Here's another small tip for you. You can quickly select multiple tasks and set the same assignee for those tasks. Swipe from the right edge of your phone to show the checkboxes. You can either slide up or down or tap on the checkbox to select the task. Then tap on the assignee icon in the top menu bar to set assignee. Lastly, if you want to see the entire member list of this project, you can go to the project's overview page. Scroll down and tap on project members. You can add more members here, or set different permissions to them. We will cover more details on the permission rules in another video. That's all about setting assignees. Get your whole team on board and have fun with your project. We hope you will achieve all of your dreams with Quire.